Alright, let's do the question number 84. So yes, there is a lot of information here, but what's important here is that you have a late expression right here. And then initial concentration is given right here. And then you are looking for the half-life, right? So this is the second order. You can actually see right here, the second order. And then you're looking for the half-life, right? So you are going to use this one because it's a second order half-life. You're going to use that formula. Okay. It's not given. A rate constant is given. That's right here. Okay, so this is gonna be easy. So half-life is equal to 1 divided by k is at 0.622 times the concentration of the reactant is 4.1 e to the negative 2 minute. That's too easy. So I'm gonna change the problem. So this question right here is actually asking us what is the half-life, right? So forget the half-life. What happens if I ask you, instead of 50% is gone, what if I ask you like 75% of the stuff is gone? Then that becomes a little bit more interesting. Then you cannot use this formula anymore, right? And you're looking for what is the time. And for that particular case, you are going to use this formula right here. So what is the concentration of A at currently, or what's given in this particular problem? This is a new problem, okay? New problem is, originally we started out with 4.1 e to the negative 2, and then rate constant is given by 0.622, and that's about it. Then I can actually figure out A not current concentration of A, right? This current concentration of A, only 25% remains, right? There was 75% is gone, so 0.25 times. Yeah, these are gone, and T is unknown because they're solving for the T. So let's just say that I'm having like 10 minutes or so, right? Then I do that left hand side, right hand side stuff. Left hand side is equal to 1 over that, and then right hand side is equal to k times t plus 1 over a naught. Good. And then left hand side divided by right hand side, which is equal to left hand side divided by right hand side, and I want this value to become 1 by changing that, right? Alright, so let's do the data solver. And then I want to have this value to have the value of 1 by changing that guy, right? Correct. solve, you get 117 minutes. Now, you can actually do these things with a 50 half-life. So current concentration, if the current concentration, half of them is gone, right? Then instead of having the 75% gone, which is 25, I can actually use 50. And if everything is correct, then you should get exactly the same number as right here. So that's much better problem.